बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। द लाइफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ अमीर खुसरो रहमतुल्लाह अलैह। हजरत अमीर खुसरो वाज बोर्न इन 1253 एट पटियाली, उत्तर प्रदेश, इंडिया। ही वाज द सन ऑफ अमीर सैफुद्दीन महमूद, ए मैन फ्रॉम तुर्किक ओरिजिन। हिज मदर नेम वाज बीबी दौलत नास। अबुल हसन यमीनुद्दीन खुसरो, पॉपुलरली नोन एज अमीर खुसरो रहमतुल्लाह अलैह, वाज ए सूफी म्यूजिशियन, poet and scholar from India. He was an iconic figure in the cultural history of Indian subcontinent. He was a mystic and a spiritual disciple of Nizamuddin Aulia Mahbub-e-Ilahi Rahmatullah Alayh. Khusro is regarded as the father of Qawwali and introduced the ghazal style of song into India, both of which still exist widely in India and Pakistan. Khusro was an expert in many styles of Persian poetry which were developed in medieval Persia. Khusro passed away in October 1325, 6 months after the death of Hazrat Nizamuddin Aulia Mahbub-e-Ilahi Rahmatullah Alayh. Hazrat Khusro's tomb is the next to the spiritual master in the Nizamuddin Mahbub-e-Ilahi's courtyard.